king of the jungle. Huge mane out there. He's laying down under a tree in the middle of Africa. He's so big.
He's so big.
He's so hot.
So hot.
He doesn't want to move.
He doesn't want to move.
Now, the little lion cubs, they start messing with him. Biting his tail, biting his ears. He doesn't do anything.
He doesn't do anything.
The lioness. She starts messing with him.
She starts
coming over, making trouble. Still. Nothing. Now, the other animals, they notice this. And they start to move in. The jackals. Hyenas. They're barking at him, laughing at him. They nip his toes. And eat the food that's in his domain. They do this. And they get closer and closer and bolder and bolder. Till one day, that lion gets up and tears the shit out of everybody. Runs like the wind. Eats everything in his path. Because every once in a while, the lion has to show the jackals. Who he is. It's too late to be scared. It's time to kill.
A mind-blowing test to see who is the best. For in the end, there is death. Man, it's dope. A mind-blowing test to see who is the best. For in the end, there is death. A mind-blowing test to see who is the best. For in the end, there is death. Respect, I'm demanding it. Skywalker, I am Anakin. Whole crew stiff that it's a mannequin. Pull up on the scene and we brandish. Now everybody running a panic. I'm in restaurants with mandolins and violins. Bitch, try again, alright, I win. Talking all that blah 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 like you hardcore. Reality dog in real life, you folded on me, man, like you some piece of fucking cardboard. I put that desert eagle to the side of your motherfucking car door. Watch the bullet bounce back from you and your homie like parkour. Praise our Lord. Y'all flexing. Be honest, that shit's depressing.